Alright. Hello everyone. Welcome back to some more Wizard of Legend. So, I've been playing this a bit since. You know, I haven't been making videos because I've kind of got a throat thing. I've got a whole bunch of powers. I've got laced lightning. And I've got rock and roll for my signature. I'll just show that with the signature. So that's pretty cool. And then I've got frost faint, which leaves like a copy of myself behind which enemies target. And then I got Vault Disc for my basic move. So that's pretty cool. Anyway, let's just get right in. And again, this is probably going to be a heavily edited video. I'm probably only going to try and show you cool boss fights and the big bosses. And if I find anything cool, because otherwise this video is going to be like an hour long, and that's not fun. Oh, oh, oh. Trouble. And I don't usually get double trouble, but in the run just before this video, for like a warm up, I got it and I like dominated everything. So I realized how good it was now. Because before I was always scared to get it because I'm not very good at dodging. I'll get hit a whole bunch and that won't be fun. But now I'm alright at dodging. So, it's actually pretty good now. See how much faster it is. And that's me gone. They just kept shooting stuff at me and I couldn't escape. But, anyway. Let's get right back in. Ooh. A lightning dash. Let's test that out on this run. And, I've got a whole bunch of new arcana as well. Like, I just went on a massive shopping spree because I had like 700 chaos gems. And I got so much stuff. It was amazing. Mantis does 3 charges to this one. That's nice. Also going to be making a Dead Cells video, and I'm not going to be making a Brawlhalla video because Brawlhalla servers I feel like are just really bad, because I'm lagging a whole bunch, which I don't usually do. So I've just left it alone for a while, and I played it yesterday and it's still broke, so I'm just going to leave it for a bit. But I do have another game that I was thinking of doing a playthrough of. okay, the rock and roll's alright, it's just not anything really good. It's not like as good as I would like it. So if I do get Lace Lightning as my signature move, then probably gonna swap rock and roll. What is this? It's pretty cool. Never mind. Use it because the end of the boss battle. Oh, that makes me sad. Right, let's try that. That is interesting. Right, this boss is pretty easy. I'm probably gonna say that and get destroyed, aren't I? like it. So I have tested out that move before. And basically it sucks enemies into this little whirlwind thing and then starts throwing them around. It's pretty cool. Right. On to the stage 2s, where there are harder enemies. They use the other move, which combats it. What does he have for us this time? Test that out.
way too close. It just does. Oh, I got an achievement. 99p. We should pause. Ooh, ho, ho. You choose a boss to run. Anyway, I reckon that's it for this video. So, bye.